That's not Mama Cass, is it? Good afternoon, Kath. Good afternoon, Olwyn, I think. Good afternoon, Jazz. Yeah, who's that singing?
Paloma Faith.
Paloma Faith, that's right. The Mama Cass version is
Hello, Jez.
So much nicer.
Hello, are you Arwin?
Start to this.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
That's a surprise. Afternoon, Vicky. Oh,
thunder.
We haven't. No thunder and no rain at the moment. It was sunny all morning. Good afternoon, Sue.
Hello, City. Call her City Sue.
What, she call you sweet?
No, she calls me pain in the arse.
Looks like Tina's online. And Vicky. Afternoon, Tina. Afternoon, Nikki. Afternoon, Gaynor. What's the weather like in Peterborough today, Nikki?
Where's Sheila from, then? She's got thunder.
Yeah, where do you live, Sheila?
I think she's down south, oh. Near Jez. Oh. Oh dear. Thunder lightning down there.
A pastry around the
place. I hope nobody goes offline. It's nice here.
Yes.
Got a nice sunshine here for change.
Yes. And where's
Bridget's not on yet. We've come on really early, haven't we?
Good afternoon, Amy Rose.
Oh, Amy. How's Amy? She's old receptionist at the hotel.
What, here?
Yeah.
All right.
So So folks, we're going to start with People Are Good, which is the Gary O'Reilly Two Wall Dance.
Lovely.
We're just going to do that in a minute.
Yeah, we have done a swap with the weather.
We've done a swap with the weather.
Oh, good afternoon, Peter. James. Good afternoon, Hannah, Sheila, Sandra, Karen.
They're all coming on now.
Eileen.
So apart from some bad weather, where parts of you are, is everybody all right today?
Good afternoon, Anne. Good afternoon, Sue.
Oh, Bridget, I am clearing the seats out from the pergola so I can be outside. It's raining, it's threatening.
Yes, well, yes, that makes
Hello,
a change.
Val.
Hi, Val. Hope you're not
right,
dancing
folks.
In the wardrobe today, Val.
Oh, we all ready to dance. Can you give me a thumbs up if you can hear and see us okay? I do like a bit of Jess Glyn.
Yep, everyone can hear and see. Hope Keith's all right, Val.
Right, folks, good afternoon. Welcome to Wednesday. How are we all? Just to let you know, I see some of you have seen my updated post. I've managed to create my own YouTube account. And I'm a bit cross with myself, really, because if I did this like 10 weeks ago, I could have saved so many videos that we've done. Of course, they're all gone because I didn't save them. I share them and then they get deleted on Facebook because of copyright laws. So I'm going to start saving them now and then putting them onto YouTube. So
Gaynor wants to know what she missed yesterday, please.
Right, so Gaynor, as I'm explaining, you can go on YouTube and you can view all the videos. It's free. It's very easy to do. So if you go on my yesterday's post, okay, you've got to put youtube.com and it'll open your YouTube page. You can do it on your phone or an iPad or your computer. And then when you've opened the app, you'll see on the top right hand corner a magnifying glass where you can search videos. If you just put my name in, James Harrington, there's quite a few James Harringtons come up.
But there's only one of you.
If you say so, Bubba. Bless her. And if you go down the page, you'll see my ugly mutt behind a picture of a flower. Okay? And I've named it Step In Line Dance with my name. And at the moment, there's three videos on there. Now, if you want to subscribe, it means that you can... If you just press subscribe, it means that you can continue to follow me. So when I put a new video on, a notification will come up that I've just uploaded a new video, so you can go on there and look at it. And it's a way that you can always go back and watch back something with no problems of having any issues with music, because Facebook will delete or mute videos because of their copyright laws. YouTube doesn't, because I pay so much a month to keep it open. So you can go on there as many times as you like and review an old lesson, okay? And I just wish I'd done this weeks ago, because of all the videos I've done, you could have gone back from, I mean, we're now on week 12, so all the dances that I've taught you, I just wish that I'd found out how to do it sooner. Never mind, better late than never. But what I will do, what I want to do is just do a short video of the dances that I've done and then put them on YouTube. It'll be a private video, about 5 minutes long, and it'll go on YouTube, okay? So that's what I'll do. So that means that all the dances that we've done will be on YouTube. All right? So that's what you need to do. So when this lockdown is over, I will close down the Facebook page. And then if you guys want me to continue doing an online class when I go back to work, that will be a private group where you have to pay. And if you don't pay, you don't get access to that class. Okay, well, at the moment it's free. If you want to leave a donation, you can do. All right? Right, okay, let's crack on. So, we're going to start with People Are Good. This is a lovely... Do you know what? If you listen to the lyrics of this track, it's so... what's the word I'm looking for? It's... Well, everything has a good meaning.
It's apt.
Yes, it's very apt. So, if you know what I'm talking about, I'm sure if you've heard the track before, you'll know what I mean. This was out in November 2017. This is only a few years old. It is 64-count darts, but it's not difficult. It's quite a lot of hold steps in it. It's two-waller. It's got two restarts and one 16-count tack, which happens at the back, but I'll show you that front. So, let's start. So, we're facing 12, weights on the left. We're going to start doing a step forward right and brush the left, or scuff it. So it's step, scuff, step forward on the left, scuff your right. And then you're going to go into a forward rock, back rock on the right. So you rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. It's like a rocking chair, really. Okay? So weights on the left, stepping forward right. So we do step, scuff left, down, scuff right, forward rock, and rock back, recover. So now weights back on that left. Now you do a right lock step with a hold. So step, lock, step, hold. Then you're going to turn a quarter turn to the right, stepping your left foot forward into a cross and hold. Step, quarter cross, hold. You're now facing 3 o'clock. There's lots of holds in this dance, by the way. Okay? So let's do the first bit again from the top, walking forward on the right. 7, 8. Step, brush, step, brush, forward, rock, rock back, recover, right, lock, step, hold, step, quarter cross, hold. Now we're going to weave. Travelling to the right, you're going to do side behind side cross. So stepping the right foot to the side, side behind side cross, side rock cross hold on your right foot. Rock out to the side and cross hold. And now weights on that right. So you've just come out of your quarter turn, you're in the cross position, you're facing 3 o'clock. So we weave to the right. We side, behind, side, cross, side, rock, cross, hold. Okay, good. Take it back to the beginning. Weights on your left. 7, 8. Step, brush, forward, rock, back, rock, right, lock, step, hold, step, quarter, cross, hold. Side, behind, side, cross, side, rock, cross, hold. Now you're turning to 6 o'clock as you do a left coaster with a cross. So if you just want to watch me do this bit, it's a quarter turn coaster. So you're stepping your left foot back as you turn to face the back, bring your right foot together and then cross your left foot over as you turn. So you're facing 3 o'clock, your weight's on that right foot, you're turning to the right, quarter turn, a left coaster. Back, together, cross, hold, and then on the spot, well not on the spot, but just going side touch, right side, touch left side, touch right, and you're halfway through. That's your 32 counts. So let's add that 8 counts on. So go back to 3 o'clock, you've just done your weave, and you've just done your side rock cross hold, so the weight's on that right. We do a quarter coaster with the left, coaster, cross, hold, side, touch. You're facing the back and the weight's on the left. Did we do it? Yes? Let's do the first half of the dance then from 12 o'clock. 7, 8. Step, brush, step, brush. Rocking chair, right lock with a hold and a quarter turn cross hold. Weave to the right, side rock cross hold, quarter coasted cross, and two side touches, side touch. Right, now, because you're now facing the back and you can't see me for the next half of the dance, I want us to do the first 32 counts starting from the back now. So you'll see me at the front for the second half of the dance. So, we're facing the back, we're going to do the first 32 counts from the back. So you're going to step forward, right, and brush. Here we go. Step, scuff left, step, scuff right, rocking chair. Right lock hold, step to 9 o'clock with a cross hold. Weave right, side behind, side cross, side rock cross and hold. Now turn to 12 o'clock as you do a left coaster. Coast across and hold, and side touch, side touch. Let's do the second wall again, but we're going to carry on as normal. Okay, from the top, 7, 8. Step, brush left, step, brush right, rocking chair. Right lock step with a hold, quarter turn cross and hold. Weave right, side rock cross and hold, quarter left coaster cross hold, and two side touches. Okay, so I'm going to show you the next part of the dance as if we've started from the back, so you can see my feet. So you've just done your two side touches, weights on that left. So, carrying on, we're going to do side together, forward tuck, side touch, quarter hook. We're going to end up facing 9 o'clock. We do right side, tuck, side together, forward and touch. I always do this bit wrong. Okay, so it's side together, forward and touch. Side left, touch right. Side right, keep the weight on the right foot. Now make a quarter turn to the left as you hook that left foot over your right. As you turn, hook, and your weight's on that right foot. Before you will fall over, do a forward left lock step, step, lock, step, hold. We've got into the next section there, okay? So you've just done your two side touches. We're going back now. So we'll do that section. We go side together, forward touch, side touch, quarter hook, and forward left lock. We go. Side together, forward right, touch left, side left, touch right, and step, quarter hook, left, lock, step, hold. Now in the dance, there's two half turns here. But I remember when I taught this, when I lived down south, I know a lot of you don't like turning. So what you can do here in place of a turn is a right forward rock back rock. So if you don't want to turn, you're going to do forward rock, that's all you're going to do. Because you're going to go into a back right lock step. No, that's not right.
No, sorry.
Memory block.
We just walked back, didn't we?
Hang on. Where am I? Oh yeah, you do a forward rock, back rock, and the back left lock. Right, so you've just done your hook and your left lock step. Right, so if you're not turning, you're going to do a forward rock and step back on your right foot because you've got to do a left lock step going back. Okay, now if you want to do your turn, so from your hook and your left lock, if you don't want to do a forward rock, back rock on your right, you're going to step forward on your right, half turn over your left shoulder, so now your weight's on your left, and you step back, if you step forward on your right, half turn, stepping it back, and you hold. Okay, so if you're not turning from your left lock, you're going to do forward rock, back, hold. Or you're going to do step, half, half, hold. Wherever you do, your weight's back on that right foot. Okay? So we'll go from the hook position. We all do our left lock. And then you're either going to do a rocking chair on your right with a hold or two half turns hold. Okay, so left lock, step, lock, step, hold, turn, or lock, hold. Now we do a back left lock step, back lock step, hold, a low kick on your right, kick, and do a right coaster cross. Coaster cross hold. There's all these blood. You should be called people are hold. Not old, old. That sounds like people are old. People are hold. Old, old. Anyway, I'll shut up. Okay, so we're from the hook position. Right, we all do a left lock. Step, lock, step. Forward rock, back rock, or two half turns. Half, half, hold. Left lock step goes back. Hold. Kick. Coaster cross hold. Did we do that? Let's take it from the hook position again. So we do left lock step, turn or rock, back lock step, kick, coaster cross hold. Yes, one more time from the hook. Left lock step, turn or rock, back lock step, kick, coaster cross hold. There isn't a hold, sorry, near the kick, you just carry on. I got confused with my holds. You're in the cross position. Right, let's go back a little bit, facing 12, as if we started the dance facing the back. We've just done the quarter coaster, and you've done your two side touches. So we're going to go back to the bit where we do the quarter hook. So side together forward, okay? Weights on the left, and side together forward and touch. Side, touch, quarter hook. Left lock, step, hold. Rock or turn, and hold. Back left lock, low kick, right coaster cross, hold. We've only got 8 more counts to go now. Because we started from the back, we're going to end up facing the front now. You're going to do a side rock on the left, recover, and as you recover, you're going to make a quarter turn to the right and step your left foot forward and hold. So you've just done your coaster with a cross, you're at 9 o'clock. So you do a left side rock, recover, quarter step, hold, and end the dance with a right rocking chair, forward rock, rock back, and recover on the left, okay? And then you step forward on your right, step, scuff, and you started the dance again. Well, obviously, we'll come back to 12 because we started the back. So, that last 8 counts, you've just done your low kick and your coaster cross and hold. You're facing 9 o'clock, okay? Now you're going to rock out to the left side, recover, quarter turn, step forward and hold, right rocking chair, forward rock, back, recover. So you weights on your left foot, you start the dance again, step, scuff, okay? So let's do the last half of the dance as if we started from the back. So you can see my feet, you've just done your two side touches. So we're going to go from the box with a quarter hook all the way to the end. 7, 8. Side together, forward and touch. Side, touch, quarter hook. Left lock. Turn or do a rocking chair and you're holding. Left lock back. Low kick right. Coast across and hold. Rock quarter step, hold, and a right rocking chair, end of dance. Okay, so let's do the whole dance, but we're going to do it from the back first of all. I don't want to confuse you too much. We're going to do it from the back and then we'll do it from the front. So let's imagine that wall one is at the back, just for the sake of working with a camera. Okay, so ready? We're going to step forward on the right, 7, 8. Step and brush, step and brush, rocking chair. Right lock step, quarter turn, cross and hold, weave to the right, side rock, cross and hold. Quarter coaster with a cross, two side touches. Here you go, side together, forward touch, side touch, quarter hook, left lock, turn or rock. Hold, back left lock, and kick, coast across and hold, rock out, quarter step and hold, and a rocking chair. How do we do? Yes, now shall we have a go at doing the first wall at 12 now? So we're going to face the back. So we'll have a go at doing, actually before we do that, let's just face the back for me. Let's do the 32 count section from the back, what we did at the front. So we've just done your two side touches. Right, we're facing the back. We're going to do the last 32 counts as if we started from the front. So you're going to go from side together, forward touch, side and a quarter hook. You'll be facing 3 o'clock. Are we ready? And side together, forward and touch, side, touch, quarter hook, left lock, turn or rock, still facing three, back left lock, low kick right, coast across, rock to the back, step forward and hold, and a right rocking chair. That was part two of the first wall. Did we do it? Yes? Right, so now you've just actually done two walls. Okay, but let's start from where we should be starting, which is 12 o'clock. Okay, so we're going to do the whole of wall one and we'll finish at the back. Okay, ready? Weights on the left. 7, 8, step and brush, step and brush, rocking chair. Right lock, step and hold, quarter cross and hold. Weave to the right, side rock and cross. Quarter coast across, hold, two side touches. Side together, forward touch, side quarter hook, left lock forward, turn or rock, back left lock, low kick right, coast across, rock quarter turn step, and a rocking chair right, and your weights on the left. Did we all do it? Can you let me know if you've got the first wall before we carry on? I've got an itchy nose today.
I need to move the chair back. I'm having to get my arm further back all the time.
Oh. Hang on, I've got to move Mum back. She's
there. That's better. That's better.
Right, folks, have we all got the first wall? Are we all happy? I'm sure some of you have done this before. It's quite a classic older dance.
Yep, they're okay.
Okay, now, in this dance, there are two restarts. Okay, we're going to do the restarts as if we're doing the music because there's one restart is now on wall two and the other restart is on wall five. They both come at the same time. They both come where you do your two side touch, like your 32 count section. So, on wall two is your first baby wall and you'll end up restarting facing 12 o'clock. So, let's do wall two. But you're going to go up to your two side touches and then you're going to start wall three. This is only going to be 32 counts is wall two. Ready? From the back. 7, 8. Step, brush left. Step, brush right. Rocking chair. Right lock. Step, quarter cross. Weave to the right. Side rock and cross. Quarter coast across. And your two side touches, restart, and step, brush, and you do wall three. Okay? Okay, let's now go forward to wall, when we start wall three, after your restart, is when you now do your tag. Okay, there's a tag at the end of wall three. So you've just done wall one, you've just done half of wall two, goes into a restart, which is wall three, which tensions the back, and before you start wall four, you do a tag. That happens at the back, right? Now, we'll just do the tag from the front, so you can see my feet. This is at the end of wall three. So, you're facing the back here. You've just done your rocking chair. So, before you start wall four facing the back, you'll do this 16 count tag. You're going to step forward right and touch your left. You're going to step back on the left and kick the right. You're going to step back right and touch your left. You're going to step forward left and touch the right. That's your first 8 counts. Okay? So from your rocking chair, your weight's forward on the left. You step forward and touch, back, kick, back, touch, forward. Touch. Okay? it gets a lot of people out, this dark, the tag, and go, oh, I forgot the tag! Well, not like that, because far too gay. Anyway, so you do your rocking chair, so your tag is forward touch, back and kick, back touch, forward touch. Your second part of the tag, you're stepping forward on your right foot, you're going to half turn over your left, and you step forward on your right, and you hold. You step forward on your left, you half turn over your right, you step forward on the left, and you hold. End of tag.
It's a horrible tag.
Okay? So your tag is forward touch, back kick right, back touch, forward touch, step, half step, hold, step, half step, hold, start the dance again. Right, we'll do that tag from the front one more time, then we'll try it from the back. Ready? Seven and forward touch, back and kick, back and touch, forward touch, step, half step, half step, hold, start, wall, fall. What we do at the back. So, face the back. Let's imagine we've just done wall three. We've just done your rocking chair on your right foot. Your weight's on that left. We're doing the tag. Seven, eight, forward right, touch, back, kick, back, touch, forward touch, step, half step, hold. Did we do it? Did you all do it? Or was it like, I don't know where I'm going? Remember you're turning, your first turn is over your left shoulder, stepping forward on your right, and you step forward right. Your next turn is over your right shoulder, stepping your left foot forward and step your left foot forward. You must put your weight forward on your left to start walking on your right. Yes, fabulous. Wall five will start from the front and your restart will be in the same place as the restart on wall number two. You'll do your two side touches and you'll start from the beginning. Okay? So just to confirm, the whole of wall one will end up facing the back. Then you do half of wall two, restarts at the front. That's wall three. You do the whole of wall three, will end at the back. Then you do the 16 count tag, which I'm demonstrating for you now. And then you start wall four. You do the whole of wall four, then when you come to 12 o'clock, that's wall five, you do half the dance again. You do your quarter coaster to the back and your two side touches, and you restart wall six. And there's nothing else to think about. Okay? So you've got two tap restarts on wall two and five. In the middle of all that, you've got that tag at the end of wall three. Have we got it? Yes? Are we ready for music? Can you all let me know, folks? Give me some acknowledgement that you're happy.
Oh. No, leave it.
I'm sure some of you have probably done this dance anyway before, because I'm sure where you are in the UK, I'm sure your teacher has probably done it. And it's nice to have a recap.
There we are, we've got lots of thumbs up.
Okay then, so, nice moves, it's not too fast, just remember your holds, and you should be fine. Here we go. Start, step, step.
I believe most people are good and most smart.
got a sleeve. But I still wanna go. Has anyone never done that before? I know it's very popular when it came out. It was taught everywhere. And I think I like the music because if you listen to the lyrics,
it's lovely.
It's really quite poignant about society, about people, about youngsters that spend too much time on technology and don't go out and play like I used to when I was a young kid. Although we all love technology, I'm not denying we don't love it, but it's a shame that it dominates the world, isn't it, really? Mm-hmm. Anyway, how did we all do? Did we all do that? Okay.
No, Val put that on before, because she can't...
I hate that tag. Ah.
Yeah, so do I hate that tag, Nikki.
Is it because it's quite quick, or... Remember, your tag is quite quick, so out of your rocking chair...
It's too complicated.
You do your forward touch, back kick, back touch, forward touch. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then over your left shoulder, stepping forward right. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. And then you start brushing.
He could have made it a lot easier.
Oh, I'll just write to Gary and tell him off.
No, right. No, seriously, it could have been. No, it's quite complicated,
it
I think.
Quite, well, I think it's because, I mean, it ties in with the dance.
Well, yes, it does. It does go very well, there, but I think he could have done something else.
It's Roberton. Well, he could have put a cartwheel in or a somersault.
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, that's...
I say, so, yes, loved it, great teach. Sue Crosswaite says she's never done it. And Val's never done it.
We'll do it again, because some of you have never done it, and I bolshed up anyway. So we'll do it again, then we're going to have a quick recap of Love You More, and then we've got Urban Trad. That's a really slow dance. Okay, are we ready?
Don't listen to him.
I believe kids ought to stay kids as long as they can. Move to the right. Turn off the screen, go climb a tree, get dirt on their hands. Slide together forwards. I believe we gotta forgive and make amends. Back left block. Cause nobody gets a second chance to make new old friends. Walking chair. Baby wall, step brush. I believe in working hard. Even if it don't add up to a hell of a lot. We stop. I believe most people are good, and most mamas ought to qualify.
It's called People Are Good, Jean.
Yeah, People Are Good by Gary O'Reilly.
Gaynor's never done it before.
That dance was choreographed.
Gaynor's never done it before.
Ah, Gaynor?
No.
Well,
Sheila's done it loads, but Gaynor's never danced it before.
It's a nice dance.
It's a beautiful dance.
Right, let's quickly go over Love You More, and then we're going to squeeze in a very easy dance called Urban Trad. It's by someone that I don't... When I go on his... his profile, he has done quite a lot of dances, but I don't know who he is. His name is Ray Hodson, I think.
Glad you liked it, Nikki. Yes, it's a lovely dance, well.
Ray Hodson from the UK. He has done quite a lot of dances, but I don't know if anyone's done this dance. Now, I only know of it because... I used to go to Julian Nev's class back in the day when I lived in the Northampton area, and I remember she taught this dance to me in a hotel in Northampton, and I thought, I love the music because it's quite Irishy. It's not from a show or anything, but it's an Irish instrumental piece of music, and I've always taught it to all the classes that I've opened. But I don't know whether or not it's actually danced out anywhere, because it's one of these dances that gets done but doesn't get done, if that makes much sense. So I thought, you know what, let's teach it because it's a nice dance. It is quite quick, right, and it will use your upper leg muscles. Yeah. When you finish the dance, I don't know about you, but my upper leg muscles, they do have a good workout. So, just give your leg muscles a bit of a breathe for the moment. We're going to do some star jumps. Ready? No, not really. Okay, so... okay, mum's going to give me some... Have you had your pill?
I think you've had too many pills by the look of it.
Anyway, carrying on. I know you were laughing at me. Where are we?
Well, it's better than crying.
That's very true. Well, we don't love you now. We did this about 3 weeks ago. It's the Maggie G dance that she wrote this year. Let's go over that.
Love you now or love you more?
No, that's no. We've got all these loves. We've got love you now, love you more, love you whenever. This is love you now.
All right, okay.
We've done this before. Ready? We walk forward, right, left, right, mambo. Walk, walk, mambo, step. We walk back, 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 left, coaster, step. Forward rock, shuffle, half turn. Step, half step, over your right with your left. And point and point and. Two Dorothy's, right, Dorothy, left, Dorothy. Step forward, right, quarter turn. Cross shuffle to the left. Side rock recover with a left sailor. And then you're going to go cross and heel and cross and heel. So cross your right foot over and heel and cross and heel and. And that's the end of the dance. Do you remember it? No? Yes? Whatever.
Bye, Nikki.
Again, walking forward. Right, left. Mambo step. Back, back. Coaster step. Forward rock. Shuffle half turn. Step, turn, step. Point and point. And right. Dorothy. Left. Dorothy. Quarter turn and across shuffle. Side rock. Sailor step, cross and heel and cross and heel and. There is a restart where you start wall four, you're facing 3 o'clock. You do your first 16 counts. So you'll do your walk, walk, mambo. Back, back, coaster. Rock, shuffle, half turn. Step, half step. Point and point and you start from the beginning. Do you remember this dance? Can you let me know if you remember it or not? Bye-bye, Nikki. See you soon. Bridget was good too. Bridget's always good.
I think she means it was good too. Oh, I don't know. Is it thundering outside?
Thundering? No, it's lovely in blue sky.
Oh, okay.
Yes, are we all ready to go with this dance? Mm-hmm. Love you now. We have done it before, so quick recap, and then we've got time to do urban trad. Right, here we go. Step, half step. Dorothy. Why the words on my tongue? upbeating and love you now. Anyway, I've never been looking.
Is that the ballet class?
Yes, ballet class. Right, are we ready for urban trad? Some of you may have never done this before, and if you've come to my class, it's because it's probably never done anywhere. But, as I said, I learned it from Julie Harris. So, we're going to do urban trad. Let me just get the music ready. Right, so, it is a fast start, but it's not like you're going to run out of... Your heart's going to go...
Not like yesterday.
But we're going to slow it down -6.6%, okay? It does make a difference. If I go straight to speed, you'd be like... Right? So, it's only just under 4 minutes long, so it's not a long dance, but it's only 32 counts. So you do it quite a lot of times. You'll go around the room about 3 times, okay? It's not difficult. It's actually down as a beginner line dance, believe it or not, because there's no tags or restarts. It's not difficult step work.
No, but...
The only problem is it's quite quick, right? So it's not difficult at all. There's no difficult choreography in it. It's very easy footwork. It just makes it difficult because it's quite quick, all right? So the first 8 counts, your weight's on your left foot. You're going to do point right, switch, point left. As you bring your left in, you're going to take your right heel and your left heel forward. And heel and heel. Step down on your left foot and walk forward on your right, recover. And rock, recover, and do a right coaster step. Okay? So you go side, side, heel, heel, forward, rock, coaster step. Right foot toe out to the side. We go... point, and heel, and rock, recover, coaster step. Now we do the same on the left foot, so point, point, heel, heel, rock, and a left coaster. Point, and point, left, heel, right, heel, rock, left, recover, coaster step. And you're halfway through. There we go, you see? So your first bit is point and heel, rock, recover, coaster step. Point and heel, rock, left, recover, left, coaster step. Right lock step forward, step lock step, step quarter turn to the right, step quarter. Weight's now on your right foot. Cross shuffle to your right with your left. Cross shuffle. Okay, so you've just done your left coaster. So weight's forward on the left. Right lock step. Step quarter turn. Cross shuffle. We go. Right lock step. Step quarter turn. Cross shuffle. The last part of the dance, side rock, behind and cross. So side rock on the right, go behind and cross with the right, behind and cross. Do the same on the left, side rock, recover, behind and cross with the left, behind and cross. Okay, so you've just come out of your quarter turn and you've just done your cross shuffle, so you're facing 3 o'clock. Side rock on the right, side rock, behind and cross, side rock, behind and cross. And the last part of the dance, let me show you from the front, just in your cross position. You're going to press out with your right foot. So it's like doing a side rock, okay? But the script says you press and touch, okay? So it's press and touch. But I just do side rock touch. You haven't got time to get down and get back up again. I mean, time is gone, you're off. Okay? So you do your side rock behind and cross, press and touch. End of dance, start the dance again. Okay? So your last bit of the dance, then you're just doing your left coaster. Let's go from the right lock step. Step, lock, step. Quarter turn. Cross shuffle. side rock. Behind and cross, side rock. Behind and cross, press and touch. Keep the weight on the left foot. Start the dance again. That's it. There's no tap to restart. Very easy dance, but the music's great. Okay? So from the top, we go. Point right, point left, right heel, left heel, rock forward, coaster right. Point left, point right, heel, forward, rock left, coaster step. Right lock, step, lock, step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, side rock, behind and cross, side rock, behind and cross, press and touch. Okay? I'm just making sure that I've not missed it. Oh, no, I haven't. You always get doubts, you think you've missed something out. I don't know why, but I haven't. Right, here's your count, then from the top, right, some left. 7, 8, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, slow, and across shuffle, and rock. Behind and cross, and rock. Behind and cross, and press and touch. How are we doing? Have we got that? I don't want to focus on going around the room too many times, because honestly, you get tired very quickly doing the start. So I don't want to focus too many balls going through it. I'd rather you dance it to music. Have you got, everybody got the first ball? Shall I do it one more time? Ready? 7, 8. Point and point and heel, forward rock, coaster step. Point and heel, forward rock, coaster step. Right lock step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, side rock right, behind and cross, side rock left, behind and cross, press and touch. Let's just do another wall. 7, 8. Point and heel, forward rock, coaster step. Point and heel, forward rock, coaster step. Right lock step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, side rock right, behind and cross, side rock left, behind and cross, press and touch. Great. Right, so we're going to do the first four walls slow, and then we're going to do the rest of the dance fast. Okay, so this is your learning speed music. I mean, it's not, when I say fast, you don't be going like this. You know, it is, you can dance it, but it's just bouncing, yes. So this is your just teach mode music, okay? It's quite a long introduction, especially if it goes this slow. You've probably got time to go and make a cup of tea, do you know what I mean? Thank you. see, it's a bit boring because you have to go do do do. Let's take it up to speed. Now you will be going like this: 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. That's the speed of dance. Yes. Are you ready? I'm just getting the Good luck! Are you dancing, not sitting down, watching me and making a fool of yourself? But they're all sitting down, aren't they?
Well, we don't know, do we? I'm not going to tell you they are. Well, at least we know that Fallon Gaynor can do it. Fallon Gaynor can do this one. No, it's not, is it?
Right, lock. It's not fast.
It's not as fast as yesterday's dance. Knackered feet, knackered legs. Right, and it's now 4 o'clock. What perfect timing. Right, folks, thank you so much for joining me today. So you've learned people are good. We've gone over Love You Now, and you've done Urban Trad by Ray Hodgson, whoever Ray Hodgson is. If you know him, say hello. And if you want to join me tomorrow, retro day, so we've got a classic Masters in Line dance called We're Alive. It's not a long dance, so we might have time to squeeze in. We might go over the Wave, we've not done the Wave for ages. We might go over some other retro dance that we've done. Whatever we'll do, we'll use the hour up. And Friday is recap day. So enjoy the rest of your
Wednesday, whatever you're doing, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, thanks everybody. Bye.